Everybody, Trump pals, friends, amigos, some slices, bread slices. Today I will be holding some sheep meat. No, I'm just kidding. But anyways, today welcome to another video. Today we're gonna be trying to go build one more tiny little hut. One of those. And yeah. I think I already have. But anyways, I have a hidden episode. That didn't upload yesterday. So yesterday I was building a house right here. I'm pretty sure. Let's go mining really quick. Oh yeah. But anyways, there's a hidden episode where I find exactly 6 diamonds, and I just fall in lava. And to prove it, I'm gonna get some blocks really quick, and I'm gonna go show you where I died. And all 6 diamonds down the drain. I'm also gonna be playing by myself because, of course, again, the game is crashed, so I kinda can't. The internet's down. This is exactly where I died. So I'm blocking this out. I got the XP from it, of course. I was mining this way. And I ran into this, and I got all this gold, which I admire a lot that I found. And then I decided to mine this way, and I find all of this iron. Yeah. And by the way, guys, I'm not editing. This is a actual episode. This is an episode that I already recorded, and I'm just adding audio to it. No. I'm recording straight, I'm just showing you guys what happened while I was gone. But yeah, it was pretty horrible what happened yesterday. It's pretty funny too, but yeah, I'll try to see if I can upload it, but since the internet's down, nothing will upload. It's just kind of horrible. And yeah, oh yeah, and I remember this place too. There should be some diamonds somewhere around here. No. Yeah, I ran into this as well. Oh, yeah. I was mining right here, and then I think I was mining this way, straight this way. And then, I went, right here, I think. I don't know, I found diamonds somewhere around here. Well, there's that, I can't remember where I went. I found diamonds somewhere around here, pretty sure. I'm positive, actually. Oh my god, the game music is really loud. I don't know if I'm on mute or not. But yeah, I also uploaded a BO3 episode today, so yeah. Okay, so I found this. Okay, I thought I saw a gamer tag. I was about to get creeped out and scream. Yeah, I'm on level 12 right now. Yeah, so I decided to mine this way, but yeah, I ended up running into this. It was pretty crazy at the moment when I mined. But right now, I seriously just want to get some diamonds, or get the diamonds I got back, that I died. where I died, and I want them back, like, right now. I was, like, somewhere around here, and I said... And I was, like, you know, having, like, a little montage about diamonds. Then I just randomly just run into them. Oh, jeez, that scared me. I'm gonna turn down my game music. Or I'm just gonna kill whatever's in my way. Okay, it's probably up there. This is what's bothering me. Go away. Well, there that goes. Yeah. There's some gold right there, but I'm not gonna get it. I also need a lot of iron. I don't know. This time I'm gonna go for that iron. And diamonds. Oh, here's some gold. Alright, so now... Oh, is that diamonds? No. I wish it was, though. And I'm going to... I'm gonna go this way. All right. So where should I go now? I'm gonna go. It's a really long, deep mine. I don't want to go there. I'm gonna go this way really quick. And then I'm gonna go to here and then turn. This is where, like, I really hate. This is what I really hate. Okay, so I was mining about right here. And I just end up, you know, running into diamonds somewhere around here. But I seriously just can't configure where, though. I need diamonds. Again. Come on, guys. Like, who doesn't need diamonds? I'm going to die if I don't find diamonds. No, not really, but yeah. Alright, let's see. How much iron do I have? 47 iron on this just one trip. Well, that's surprising. I don't remember getting as much iron as I am. But I'll go anyways. Come on. Alright, got some coal. Which I'm pretty sure I always run into. Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way and sometimes I have to... Oh, and my phone rang, but yeah. It's just a notification. And yeah, so what I need to do is I need, like I said, need to find diamonds, like, now. I'm gonna switch my stuff. Alright, my level's 12 still. This is really annoying. Oh, okay. Oh geez, what if that was lava right there? Just imagine. That would have been scary. Well, this is what I hate about digging just straight down. Which is probably why that's a rule, but yeah. Is there lava behind me? No, that's just the redstone ore blocks that, I don't know why, but the redstone ore block just shines. So like when I run out of torches, I use the block to my advantage. I mean the ore block. Alright, I only got, I have 53 iron. Wait, let me go this way. No. This is gonna get annoying. My diamond pickaxe is gonna eventually just break if I keep on. Alright, ooh, so I found two ores in one spot. Alright, so, three ores in one spot. Oh, jeez, why do I keep breaking it? Oh, I thought I saw a purple ore. I'm like, is that new? Sometimes I'm a real big noob, guys, so expect a lot of noobish stuff in my channel. Oh my Jesus. Can I even find one diamond? I'm pretty sure I'm never gonna find diamonds ever again. Like, not like I did yesterday. Yesterday's diamonds were crazy. There were like six of them. Alright, so for some reason, I'm getting the luck with the iron, but like not with the diamonds. The diamonds luck is just horrible. I have a full stack of diamonds now. Not diamonds, sorry, iron. And what do I not need? I don't need those, but I do need them. There, I'll start another stack if I have to. If you guys would understand the ore life, you guys would like be all like, you need them diamonds. But since a lot of people play Minecraft, I'm gonna guess they're gonna be all like, boy, you need them diamonds. Okay, just imagine I was standing right there. Oh my god. No way. I've already been here, oh my. Jesus. No, I haven't. I'm stupid. Alright, this is a pretty cool cave system I found here. Alright. Just imagine somebody already knew about this. Alright. So I'm having the luck. For now. Alright, so I'm taking all of this. And I'm switching it out. Okay, I have 33 pieces. That's insane. Pretty sure I have way more than that right now, but no, at 39, okay? Like I said, way more than what I thought I would have. Yeah, so there's not diamonds in here. Or where I, oh my god, that creeped me out. Number one thing I hate about Endermen, they creep me out. Ooh, more iron for me. I better be in crouch, okay. Alright, so let me just mine all of this. There you go. Now let me just kill that Enderman. My boy, you're gonna die. Oh my Jesus. Just imagine I die. Pretty sure I'm gonna die. So I got the skills, boy. I'm having a pretty successful mining trip so far. Alright, shut up. Oh my god. So much gold everywhere, honestly. The level, I'm on 14, 13, 12. I should be on 12 right now, but like, right now I should be like on 14 or 15, but I'm seeing if there's any deeper Yeah, see, like, right here. Right, there's a dead end. No, I don't know if that's a dead end yet. Well, we'll find out. Yes, dead end. It's a pretty cool dead end, though. Oh my Jesus. Alright, so I'm gonna block that off. Alright, so, if I have to, yeah, parkour. So So now, kind of, what I have to do now is I have to kind of parkour my way out, which is pretty annoying in my case. Yeah, there we go. Righteous dude. All right. Don't know how I passed by this iron without grating. Oh, jeez, I almost jumped in there without wanting to. But yeah. How many minutes am I into the video? A bit. Quite a bit. Quite a bit. But yeah, I mean, I found this place, which was pretty cool, darn cool. I didn't even mean to go here. I meant to go this way or somewhere. So I'll go this way now. I mean, this was a good direction to go. Honestly, good direction. So I'll guess I'll go this way. For now, I'll just be crouching. I have a lot of iron right now. Like, you don't even know. Oh my Jesus, I ran into some more stuff. Well, this isn't. Oh my god. Is this the exact same place where. I need a bucket, guys. Is that more? No. I seriously just built that with the pickaxe. No way. No, what? No. No. No way. More? Oh my Jesus. Alright, so good thing those blocks fell in there. There that goes. So there goes my bridge. So now what do I do? I mean, I keep running into these places, which I kind of feel like they're. Yeah, this mining trip is pretty successful, just that the only thing that's not successful is them diamonds that I need, guys. I need the diamonds. I need the dermans, guys. I watch too much videos, but yeah, too many videos, but. Alright, so I was in there for. Oh my goodness gracious. There goes almost the whole stack. Let's go for the gold now. Jesus, I already have a lot of gold. I have 33 gold. I've never had that much gold. Do I have to replay this? Boy, I almost died just there, guys. I'm blocking this off. I'm blocking this off. All off. Not all of it, but you know what I mean. That was close. That was pretty dang close. Man. I got more torches. Did I just. Was I seriously already in this area? Yeah, I was. And I went this way. Then I went here. Oh, this guy came out of nowhere. Hashtag heart attack right there. That was a hashtag heart attack moment. Okay, that, you guys have to admit, that scared me pretty good on camera. Hashtag, never been so scared. I mean, last episode, I'm pretty sure. But the Enderman? Oh my Jesus, that was scary. I don't know if you guys watched that episode, people who are watching this episode instead of my last one. But it was. I had a pretty scary experience with Enderman and Enderman. And yeah, it was pretty creepy. And yeah, I hated it. I almost like screamed my pants off, guys. Oh jeez, what do I need? What do I need? What are the odds? What are the odds? Getting MLG 360 no scope. End of the world crisis right here. Oh my Jesus. Alright, so I still have a pretty decent amount of iron. But the bad thing about this mining trip, I have to try and follow my way back. Oh, and speaking of following my way back, okay, so let me block that off. Let's block that off. And that's gonna go in there. This is gonna... No, that's not gonna last long. Okay. Down here, there isn't much activity down here as I thought. I'm gonna have my sword out. Because that was creepy. Wherever that zombie came from, that was scary. And that's why I have my sword out right now. Because I'm at the point that I'm gonna break. Like, I'm about to, like, freaking cry. Just imagine I accidentally burn. Alright, so this was a weird place to go, but place on this torch. That was pretty creepy, guys. You guys can admit that. Let's see here. I'll go down here. I mean, I have to follow the torches back anyways. So I'm on level 16 right now. And yeah. Never trusting redstone ever again. I wish I could find diamonds right now. I really want more diamonds. If I end up getting 2 stacks of iron, that'd be pretty good. That'd be pretty successful. That'd be pretty nice. Which I really doubt, really, that I get 2 stacks. I mean, 1 stack. Oh boy. 2 stacks, people. Oh, my people. People. My Aztec people. No, I'm just kidding. That's kind of racist when I think about it. I mean, what level am I on now? I'm on 19. So. Oh, creeper. Nope. Bad place to go. Do I have any arrows on me? Yes, I do. I have 2 shots. Bang. Yes! I killed it. Hashtag wrecked it. Oh, jeez. She's doing 360 no-scopes in the interstate. No, I'm just kidding. What was that? That was sugar. Well. Oh, my good buddy. This guy is... What? Alright, so there goes the creepy noises. I'm walking away from here. Oh, jeez. I almost fell down there. Alright, so I'm back to this place. Wherever I am. No way. Yes, I'm back. Alright, all I have to do is follow the tunnels that lead real long. What? My internet's back up. Yes! Alright, guys, so I just had a really amazing discovery. My internet is freaking back up. Yes! Oh, jeez, but I'm running out of food. What am I going to have to dig straight up? Oh, no. Yes, I'm at the point. I did it, guys. Oh, my Jesus. I was about to pee my pants right there. I was like, I'm never going to make it, but I made it. What do I have to eat? Nothing. Well, that's convenient, but yeah. Yeah, so as soon as I get up there, I need to kill something. And, yeah, I have 8 minutes left in the video. And, yeah, so as soon as I get up there, I need to build. No, eat and build. Eat and build. Sorry, that's the plan. And, I'm gonna put more torches up here, because, honestly, guys, if you guys haven't been in a mine yet, it's pretty crazy. Yeah, I'm not gonna... even try. If I have to kill a sheep, I have to kill a sheep again. I mean, I already did it before, and that's how I got that all that mutton. But if I have to do it again, I'm sorry, guys. Oh, jeez. I better save the game. I'm saving. Yeah. Alright, so, I'm at that point right now. Right now, I'm at the point that I have to kill something, no matter what it is. Okay. Actually, no, I don't. Okay. First, really quick, put that right in there, and find out that my armor is broken, but yeah, or at least most of it. Alright, so that goes, there goes all my beetroots, but yeah. Not any more food that I need or have. Alright, so let me get my protection. Okay, I got that back on. I'll just do that to my leggings, but really quick, let me go kill something. Whatever I need to kill. Besides whatever's in the farm. Alright, so right now, amazing discovery. I have a lot of carrots. So I just saved myself, in a way. Just like coming over here to this land of holy God. Yeah. I just came to this land of God. And yeah, so let me plant some beetroots. Let me put these down. Let me pick up these. Drop the doors. What do I not need right now? I don't need these. I do need these. I don't need these right now. Yeah. We'll put that back. I mean, the beetroots to me right now, they're useless, kind of. So I need to plant that back. Let's put these back. I'm gonna put this back. Yeah, it's one of those switcheroo kind of things, guys. Yeah, I harvest a lot, guys. You guys can tell I harvest a lot. And really quick, now that I'm in the Mind Bud's house, which I'm pretty sure one of the Mind Buds quit. And I don't know, like, I saw one of their streams and it said Exioneth quits. I hope that's not true, because Exioneth and Nathanator, they're both my favorite. I mean, it's a partner YouTube channel, which is a little bit hard to pull off. Why? Because, I mean, it's a partner channel. It's a partner channel, you mean, like, it's hard to share sometimes, like, really hard. And, like, when you have problems like that, like, let's say you have problems with sharing. Yeah, you get what I mean. So, yeah, that's where I'm trying to, that's the point that I'm just trying to tell you guys what I mean by I think that one of them is quitting, I'm pretty sure. Really quick, let me just MLG save the game or I will die. I just know I'm going to. And right now, let me just shove whatever I don't need in here. The doors I still need. The torches. Right, the torches. I'm going to grab some of these MLG torches. Okay. Alright. I'm going to need the glass. Not the glass blocks, the glass panes. Alright, there we go. Now I just will have to find a way to get out, but okay. Like, to get out, yes, I need to find a way. Yeah, so I'm doing pretty good, guys. This video hasn't... Oh, I have 3 minutes to build that. Oh, Jesus. Let's see here. Do I have the materials that I need? I'm pretty sure I have to build just a full stone house. But let me do what I think I need to do. I'm pretty sure I need to do this. I need some of these. Oh no. I'm only gonna make one. You know what? I'm gonna turn the rest of this wood into fences, if I can. Alright, so let me put these in there, wherever those go. And those, like, a pretty good amount. Let's go to their house, see what they have. I wanted to build a really quick library, which is going to be hard, but I mean... Speaking of library, I need more books, so really quick, I'm gonna get all the leather I can find. Alright, no leather in here, how about in here? No leather? No leather in there. No leather in here either. I'm also gonna be making a chest room, guys, so be expecting that in next episode, which will be tomorrow. And yeah, guys, if you guys are wondering why I'm uploading more than usual, that's because my school is canceled a lot. My school days have been canceled a lot, so yeah. Yeah, so that's basically what's going on right now. Right. Oh, jeez, I hear. Do you guys hear that? Oh my god. It's the peeps. It's the po. It's the po. Come on, guys. Let's fight. Let's fight. Let's tumble, bro. I really want to just reset the world, like. Right, so I heard a witch. Jesus, let's run. Right behind me, I think. Okay, so he's not behind me anymore. Where is this witch? What? All right, I don't know how he joined. I thought invite only was on. I know, I feel really bad that I did that. But yeah, guys, I thought I had invite only on. Creepy. I don't know how he got in here, but whatever. No freaking way. That's outside. There is no freaking way that is outside. That thing is outside. I'm saving. Are you ready for the end of the world crisis? Guys, it's going to happen. This is where it all went. Actually, no, what am I stupid? Yeah, I'm stupid. What? He MLG. Oh no, I thought he just disappeared on me. You MLG freaking. Go. What? What? Just die. Just die. There you go. Oh my goodness gracious. Well, I think that kind of wraps it up for the video. For now. Really quick, I'm gonna get all the leather I can find. And all the wood I can find, which I 100% don't have any. Oh, geez. Alright, I have all that. Let me have 42 of these. Let me go chop down any tree. I mean, I think any tree works. I think. Guys, comment down below if any tree works. Or actually, I'll just find out right now. I think for things like wood, like when you make wood, I think any tree works. So really quick, I'll save the game because I know that when I'm sometimes while I'm crafting, it just blows up. Alright, so I'm gonna need some paper, some of these, and a lot of these. That's all I have. Oh. That's all I have. Four books. Three. Oh my goodness gracious. I need more leather. Guys, I Jesus. It's come down to I need more leather. Alright, so guys, I'm pretty sure that it's over the episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. Just enjoy the rest of my little montage right now. I'm just gonna build. So enjoy my montage that I'm going to be having. right now. Seriously, that's all I have. Oh my god. I don't have more wood. I don't have more wood. I don't have more wood. I'm just gonna rub that in my face. It's down to that point. So yeah, guys, I want to just get a little bit more wood really quick. And I know what you're thinking right now. The Tarantula Boy Challenge isn't doing so well right now. And that's probably because, one, a lot of my subscribers aren't doing it. The only one that I've actually seen do it is Buster Place. So if anybody isn't coming through, I think he's gonna be the only one. You guys better start going fast if you guys want to enter the challenge. Unless I'm already subscribed to you, then I'll just add you or just try to like, I don't know, I'll find out what I can do. I'll give you a big shout out, especially for those of you on Marketplace. They're close to 100 subs. I can get you there. Why? Because I'm going to shout you out on my channel. Oh, yeah. So, let me... Is that all the books? No, I still need more wood. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I'll have to take this down really quick. I have to, I'm sorry. It's come to it. I had to, I'm sorry guys. Alright. So there's no more books, so I came to that point right now. So I need to make a spot somewhere. Actually, really quick, I have an idea. No, I'll expand. I'll expand. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you guys really did enjoy this episode of almost dying and smelting my iron, which I forgot about. Yeah, I forgot about my iron. I'm that stupid. Oh my Jesus Lord, I need help. But yeah, I have 2 stacks and 28. Yes, I actually made it. 2 stacks. Gold, mine, JK. Oh. God. I say gold mine, and then I just remember I have gold to smelt. Jeez. Okay, whatever. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching my good buddy Chumpy House from Amigos Home Slices, my haters, my subscribers, and my those Minecraft players. I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you guys really did enjoy. I'll see you guys probably tomorrow, and I'll try to upload another episode. I'll try to upload the episode from yesterday and today. See you guys in the next one. Bye.